Okra, December 22nd to January 20th. Although you appear crude, you are actually very slick on the inside. Okra has tremendous influence. An older okra can look back over his life and see the seeds of his influence everywhere. Stay away from moon pies. CHITLIN, January 21st to February 19th, chitlins come from humble backgrounds. A chitlin, however, can make something of himself if he's motivated and has lots of seasoning. In dealing with chitlins, be careful. They can erupt like Vesuvius. Chitlins are best with catfish and okra. Boll weevil, February 20th to March 20th, you have an overwhelming curiosity. You're unsatisfied with the surface of things, and you feel the need to bore deep into the interior of everything. Needless to say, you are very intense and driven as if you had some inner hunger. Nobody in their right mind is going to marry you, so don't worry about it. Moon pie, March 21st to April 20th, you're the type that spends a lot of time on the front porch. It's a cinch to recognize the physical appearance of moon pies. Big and round is the keywords here. You should marry anybody who you can get remotely interested in the idea. It's not going to be easy. This might be the year to think about aerobics. Maybe not. Possum, April 21st to May 21st, when confronted with life's difficulties, possums have a marked tendency to withdraw and develop a don't bother me about it attitude. Sometimes you become so withdrawn, people actually think you're dead. This strategy is probably not psychologically healthy, but seems to work for you. One day, however, it won't work, and you may find your problems actually running you over. Crawfish, May 22nd to June 21st. Crawfish is a water sign. If you work in an office, you're always hanging around the water cooler. Crawfish prefer the beach to the mountains, the pool to the golf course, the bathtub to the living room. You tend to be not particularly attractive physically, but you have very, very good heads. Collards, June 22nd to July 23rd, collards have a genius for communication. They love to get in the melting pot of life and share their essence with the essence of those around them. Collards make good social workers, psychologists, and baseball managers. As far as your personal life goes, if you are collards, stay away from moon pies. It just won't work. Save yourself a lot of heartache. Catfish, July 24th to August 23rd. Catfish are traditionalists in matters of the heart, although one whiskers may cause problems for loved ones. Your catfish are never easy people to understand. You prefer the muddy bottoms to the clear surface of life. Above all else, catfish should stay away from moon pies. Grits, August 24th to September 23rd, your highest aim is to be with others like yourself. You like to huddle together with a big crowd of other grits. You love to travel though, so maybe you should think about joining a club. Where do you like to go? Anywhere they have cheese or gravy or bacon or butter or eggs. If you can go somewhere where they have all these things, that serves you well. Boiled peanuts, September 24th to October 23rd, you have a passionate desire to help your fellow man. Unfortunately, those who know you best, your friends and loved ones, may find that your personality is much too salty, and their criticism will probably affect you deeply because you are really much softer than you appear. You should go right ahead and marry anybody you want to because in a certain way, yours is a charmed life. On the road of life, you can be sure that people will always pull over and stop for you. Butterbean, October 24th to November 22nd, always invite a butterbean because butterbeans get along well with everybody. You, as a butterbean, should be proud. You've grown on the vine of life, and you feel at home no matter what the setting. You can sit next to anybody. However, you too, shouldn't have anything to do with moon pies. Armadillo, November 23rd to December 21st, you have a tendency to develop a tough exterior, but you're actually quite gentle. A good evening for you. Old friends, a fire, some roots, fruit, worms and insects. You are a throwback. You're not concerned with today's fashions and trends. You're not concerned with anything about today. You're really almost prehistoric in your interests and behavior patterns. You probably want to marry another armadillo, but possum is another somewhat kinky mating possibility.